NBA.com, the top 10 plays from Friday night. Number 10, Clippers and Kings, Chris Paul throws the long alley-oop. DeAndre Jordan with the reverse jam. Paul and Jordan working it to perfection for the Clips. Number 9, Hornets and Hawks. Cody Zeller takes it, drives, and the rim rocker for the former Indiana Hoosier. How sweet is that? Speaking of the Hoosiers, number 8, Thunder and Nets. Victor Oladipo behind the back. Russell Westbrook, no look. Andre Robertson, it's all with Westbrook. Check out the pass right there. Sweet! Number 7, Kevin Durant. Warriors and Celtics, comes up with a steal. Steph Curry says, I got you covered. Gives it right back, and Durant throws it down. This is a thing of beauty as the Warriors victorious in Beantown. Number 6, Kyrie Irving, Cavs and Pistons. Spin move to the bucket. How about that? Got to see this in the slow-mo. Spin, step. That's the way you do it in the league. Number 5, Suns and Pacers. Off the Suns. Turnover, Monte Ellis to Glenn Robinson, skying and jams it down. That is a rim rocker. Number 4, Irving lobs Tristan Thompson, the former Longhorn. Alley-oop, a thing of beauty. Number 3, the Hawks, Kent Bazemore. Left-handed throwdown. Worth another look. Get out of his way. Number 2, the Thunder's Andre Robertson drives, and the facial on the 7-footer Brook Lopez. Take that, my man. And the number 1 play from Friday night, the Hornets' Kemba Walker on the break torches the Hawks D behind the back. Spin move for the bucket. This is a thing of beauty. Our number 1 play from Friday night, the top 10 plays on NBA.com.